see that worried look upon your face. You got your troubles, I got mine. She found somebody else to take your place. You got your troubles, I got mine. I got to lost my love today. Dreams have flown away. And just like you, I see that one. You got your troubles, I got mine. Need some sympathy, so so do I. To love me that I know, it don't seem so long ago, when we were walking and we were told that we must do. I do have lost my love today. All my dreams have flown away. And so forgive me if I seem.
Sorry about the singing. Well, hi there, pluggers. I'm the Soul Fingers again with hopefully another interesting lesson for you, a really oldie but goldie from a band called The Fortunes, in the UK anyway, and a song called You've Got Your Troubles. I think it was covered by The Drifters in the US, I think, okay. But I'm doing it for Fortunes version and standard tuning, no capos, doing it the same key as the original Fortunes version. Okay, so the intro. This really needs more than one guitar, to be fair, but I've tried to put in as much detail into a one guitar version as I can. Okay, so I'll show you some bits that a second guitar could play. Okay, so the introduction starts on an A chord, what I'm doing there is I'm playing the A chord, and then I'm playing these single notes, second on the second string, the B string, open second string, to the third string on the second fret. So, right? And that comes after each chord change, okay? So A to a B7, a little riff again, to a D minor, riff, A. Got that? So again, A, the little riff, which is second on the second string, open second, second on the third, the B7, riff, D minor, riff, A. Now, if you've got somebody with you, they can play this. So as soon as you hit that A chord, they can go, oh, sorry. Something like that. And it's just let me remind myself, sorry about this, I've got to remind myself of the riff. Sorry, yeah, okay, got it now. Here we go. Right, so that. Okay, so what I'm doing there is I'm palm muting, edge of the hand, resting on the strings very lightly, bassy strings, and so to get that muted sound. And I'm playing the fifth string on the 12th fret, the A string, okay? And then I'm going to the 9th fret on the 4th string, to the 11th fret on the 4th string, back to the 9th on the 4th, to the 12th on the 5th, and back to the 9th on the 4th. And you do that three times, okay, whilst this chord progression is going on, okay? So A, and then it goes to B7, to the D minor, back to the A, right? So it does that three times, and on the fourth time, it's slightly different. It starts off the same, 12th on the 5th, 9th on the 4th, as usual, up to the 11th on the 4th, then goes to the 12th on the 5th, then it goes to the 11th on the 5th, back to the 12th on the 5th, to the 9th on the 4th, to the 11th on the 4th. So the last one is, okay, do that again, 12th on the 5th, 9th on the 4th, 11th on the 4th, 12th on the 5th, 11th on the 5th, 12th on the 5th, 11th on the 9th on the 4th, and finally 11th on the 4th. So it's, sorry, do that again slowly. First one's, okay, so that's going on for the second guitar, just if you've got one. Okay, back to the one version, one guitar version. Right, so that's the intro. We'll just go through it again for you. Now the singing kicks in. I see that worried look. B7 from A, so it stays on the A and it goes to B7. Your face, D minor. You've got your, this time we go to an E chord. Warbles, you got back to the A. Okay, so it's A. I see that worried look. B7. Your face, D minor. Got your E, troubles, I got back to A. Then there's a little bit of a riff. That's again, second on the second string, open second, and then second on the third. This is that little riff you had in the intro again, okay? So it's, I see that worried look upon your face. Got your troubles, I got my riff. Start again, A. She found somebody else to B7, take your face. Now, I like to put in this little, that there. So on the second half of the verse, after the B7, three notes. Second on the third, first on the third, and then fourth on the fourth. Fourth fret of the fourth string, the D string. And then the D minor. And then the E. And then back to A. And it's the same for all the verses. Okay, so from the beginning of the verse, A. I see that worried look. B7. Your face, D minor. You've got to E, your troubles, back to A. Rib. A, she found somebody else. B7, take play second riff. D minor. E, you got. Now, here into the sort of bridgey section, or pre-chorus, whatever you want to call it, I like to go up to a bar chord A. You don't have to, and it's like two strokes on the A chord. Two definite strums on the A chord, and to a G, bar chord G or a simple G, four fingered or three fingered G is fine, okay? G.
To have lost my love.
G, A, back to A. Back to G.
All of my dreams have flown.
Back to A. To E. Finish on the E chord, okay? And then off into the second verse, which is exactly the same to play as the first verse, okay? So what we'll do is we'll do the whole song up to the end of the second verse, okay? So. Intro. I see that worried look upon your face. You got your troubles, I got mine. She found somebody else to take your place. You got your troubles, I got mine. Today, oh, my dreams have flown away. E,
second verse.
And just like you said, I've got your troubles, I got mine. You need some sympathy, also. Do I?
Second riff.
At this point, you've got a choice. You can do what you did on the previous one and just do two strides on two nice downstrokes on an A chord to a G.
She used to love me, that I know.
G and A.
Ago.
Right, so you can do two of those, A to G, sort of. Or you can put in the little riff that is on the record. Okay, so coming out of that end of the verse where it goes, you got your troubles, I got mine. Okay, if you want to try and do that, it's quite simple, just quick. So I'm starting on the 9th fret of the 3rd string. Then we go to the 10th fret of the 2nd. Then I'm using my pinky to go up to the 12th fret of the 2nd. Then I'm first finger going to the 9th fret of the top E string. So. Then what we do is we do a hammer and pull off from to the 10th fret from the 9th fret on the top E string. So now we've got this. Got that? Then we go down to the pinky, goes up to the 12th fret of the 2nd, and then whichever finger you want to, 10th fret of the 2nd, so end up on the 10th fret of the 2nd. Okay, so. Okay, and then we go to the G chord, and we're into that.
She used to love me like,
back to A.
If I don't see her so long ago.
Okay, got that? So coming out of that second verse where it goes, you got your, let's do from the last half of it. So,
you need some sympathy also, do I? You got your troubles, I got mine. Cease to not be that I'm. Seems so long ago.
Right, comes the bridge section.
That we were walking.
Right, so that's a D chord. Okay, D. After that, two lots of A to G. After.
She used to love me that I know.
G.
It doesn't seem so long ago.
Bridge section coming out. D.
We were walking.
Then, so it's D. We were walking, bom bom. Open D string, fourth string. Open fourth string with A. And then we play the pinky onto the fourth fret of the A string for the progression. Well, we were walking, bam, bam, to a B minor bar chord, second fret. Okay, second fret bar, minor shape, B minor. Hitting that second on the fourth, the fifth, right, second on the fifth. So it's, well, we were walking, bam, bam, bam. And then what I'll do there, we're talking, hit that second on the fifth, take your bar off and play the fifth string open. Okay, so it's, we were walking, sorry, we were walking, we were talking, to a G chord, we had lovers. Your four finger G is quite nice there. There's A, do, back to G, E. Okay, so let's do this from the end of the second verse, second half of the verse, do this whole thing. Okay, so you need some sympathy or so. Sorry, let's do it again. You got your troubles, you got your mind. It doesn't seem so long ago. Right, bridge section, D. And we were walking. To a verse. Oh, sorry, it's an instrumental verse, sorry. Ba ba trumpets. Ba 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 ba. Same as you, B7, D minor. G. Last verse, exactly the same as usual. And so forgive me if I see you go to your troubles, I got mine. I hope to know a place a while for a time. You got your troubles, you got mine. Right, last verse, end of the chorus coming up now, B7 again. You've got your D minor troubles, you got A minor, B7. You've got your strum, single strum on D minor troubles. You've got A, the high bit, you can have G. Finishes on the A. I can't reach those notes, sorry. So the last verse again, A. And so forgive me. B7 for the first time. B, D minor. E. And I with A. Da, 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 da. B7. Second breath. D minor. Da, 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 E. Da, 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 da. B7. D minor. B7. Stop on the D minor. You've got A. G. A. Wow, that's a bit of a handful, that song. That's singing voice as well. Okay, well, there you have it, boys and girls. Hopefully you make some sense out of that. You've got all the bits, I think, that you need. So, have fun. See you in the next lesson. Bye for now.